I heard about Mike Poole. That's gonna happen grand finals. We got Jay's Ness. We got Brawlmain on Final Dreams. I wonder if he strike to this. Do you think he's going directly to Battlefield?
I found the Dreams is like a kind of a different Battlefield.
Yeah, because of the platform.
It's a different Battlefield. It's kind of like a different Battlefield. Yeah, that's
yeah,
what I'm saying.
Look at FD.
It's a Battlefield kind of like redux, you know?
I love that. Listen to music. Music is
sick. So, you know that everyone's watching Pound, but we're still like the highest on
Twitch? Really?
Yeah, man.
Wow. You know, man, I know some Mango's mods and Alex 19. I'm a mod in Alex 19. So I was thinking, like, I can't even host this. I know people can do it, but yeah. I don't know. I'm a full Twitch setting. Because that would be.
Yeah. Yeah, it's all good, though. Like,
I would have boosted it a lot. I got really excited thinking back. So, like, we could have.
I mean, like, hey, we made $1,200 without, like, with Pound being up.
Yeah, that was impressive.
That's
like,
impressive.
We blew, like, we got to 1,000 quick. It was like hour two, and like, we're at 750. If you're watching and you wanna help support the cause, you can donate it, which we really appreciate.
Yeah, man.
Send this link to your friends, to your family. You know, try and get us out there because we're doing it for a great cause. You know, it's for the kids. You might have seen Chez wearing his tag.
For the kids, man. For the kids.
But wow, Jay losing so far.
I'm telling you, man. The Pensacola players.
They're out to play, man.
It's a bird's nest out there, man.
It's crazy. I think it's his first stop. 2 minutes in almost. Dude, I hate matchups that don't have a face unit. They take forever. They're so long.
Alright, dude. Alright, dude. I don't know about that.
Look at it. There's like the 3 minutes in. Look, 2 minutes in. We got 5 stocks to go. We got 19% on each vehicle.
It's 4 stocks.
Alright. Whatever. We got that up tilt. Dude, I love that. I wish he was good. Jay will argue to his death that he's a viable character. I don't know about that.
I think like half the time he's joking.
I don't know. He's pretty serious about it. He was listening to all these matchups yesterday and like Ness and Game & Watch. I'm just matching up against this person. I don't know. He's an interesting guy, but it might be able to bring him back.
Oh, man. About half a stock. You know, he's bringing it back. Jay adapts really well too.
Oh yeah.
I can't wait to see the Jay Sin Battery match. Because back when we went to Metal Mushroom way back in August. Sinbad wiped Jay clean. Like, wiped him in winners, wiped him in losers. He was like, nah.
Got double limited.
Yeah. So I want to see that rematch.
Yeah.
Maybe not in the tournament, but definitely like
on stream.
On stream.
Yeah, if not in bracket, you can set it up. That'd be pretty cool.
I'll talk to him.
Yeah, send out your homie. You charge this toll thing.
Yeah.
We'll see what we can do.
Alright, let me get Brum and Noah.
Alright, back to Jay. But Jay almost took 3 straight stocks. He was at 56 at the start of his Sheik stock. He was at 114. He didn't take too much damage. He took 3 straight stocks.
Jay's playing really well.
Yeah.
I mean, I think Sinbad. Wait.
Sinbad. Where's Sinbad? Yeah. He's Ness combo. It's so hype seeing a low tier. Especially being like a high tier. He's like, wow, look at these combos. I don't know those characters can do that.
Oh! And he's back. Was that all 4 stops?
That was all 4 stops.
In one.
I think that might have been a dude of death. That might have been a straight deer to death. Yeah, look, he's at 114.
Oh my god, dude.
Look at Jay go. I wonder if Brawlmain will stick to Sheik. Does he have any other mains, you know?
I don't know, actually. He said he likes playing. He used to like playing Jigs, but he stopped because it's too lame.
Yeah. That's kind of a shots fired, huh?
Yeah, like... He stopped because he said he was playing too lame. Right? Huh. Oh, nice.
Speaking of Icy's, we got Jay playing Icy's and Brady probably playing Marth.
Oh, God. Marth would be a good choice against Icy's. Just to get him off.
Yeah. just take the L?
Nah, dude, just go.
I just want to commentate. This is fun, dude.
Yeah, I know, right?
Hold my back, please.
Yeah, man, I got you.
I'm on the floor, I'll be back in like 4 minutes.
I got you. Oh, man. Oh, man. Oh, man. Oh, well, did you write like Tall Bear?
Yeah.
Oh, dude, I had you as like your actual last name the entire time. My B. I didn't realize it. Nah, you. So right now, Brawlmain looking, you know, a bit strong, but he lost game one.
Ooh. That's a tough matchup, Ness.
I know, but he took all four stocks in one stock. He got down to two and then just went four.
Dang. So, I mean, Jay's got a legit Ness.
Yeah, he has a pocket Ness for sure, man. I don't know how.
It's when you practice enough, you can have anything.
You're right.
And Jay thoroughly knows like half his cast. He studied the frame data, he plays the game probably more than anybody else in the city. He lives, breathes,
eats, drinks,
sleeps melee,
daydreams.
Sleep on Jay.
Dark and blur. Dark and
blur.
Got the edge guard?
And the back throw. Is that a kill?
Should be able to just take the ledge. Yeah, there he goes.
All right. Man.
Bringing it back.
Jay just knows how to come back, you know.
Yeah, great. Tech skill, man. Yeah, tech skill with Ness. He doesn't really play here because all of them cancel, so.
Yeah.
It's pretty cool to see him do that. Ness. Right now, Jay's kind of playing his game, though. It's a pretty one-sided matchup, to be fair.
You
got recovery. It's much harder to aim in melee than any other game. Actually, 64 is the hardest, but...
64 is the hardest.
That's true.
Like,
that's a one-touch-to-death game.
I play 64 with Sinbad. And Sinbad's not only PR2 in Jax, I think he's PR, like, 3 for Smash 64 in Florida.
Dang.
Yeah.
I wasn't aware that Florida still had a good scene for it.
Yeah. It's
Rupert.
Crazy. He's good. Oh, dude. Nice fake out for the recovery, but down smash gets it.
That's the power of the crouch cancel.
Crouch cancel is so good. The Sheik Samus matchup is so skewed in Samus' favor because of it.
Sheik has a lot of trouble dealing with anybody who can crouch cancel through stuff.
Yeah.
It's why she has a tough time spacing. You gotta build up a lot of damage before she can really start comboing. That's why you gotta learn tech chase. Well, that was about 4 or 5 up airs in a row.
I mean, yeah.
Nothing you can do about that.
That's almost overlapping. Oh!
Nice platform.
This is getting tense.
Ready, set, and 4AX! Ready, set, and 4AX!
Oh, wow, I'm surprised.
Not kill, though.
Good DI.
It's master DI, dude. Like, if you saw him earlier.
Shimmerish versus Joey Prime. Shimmerish versus Joey Prime.
Like.
He's gonna get a tie. I have her.
Jay is bringing him back, though. Surprising.
Alright. Yasuke, you know Joey?
Ooh! The Brawlmain says no. You're not bringing it back. He takes it.
I don't know if I'm mistaken, but I think chain grab is.
I think he's like too small, so he's like.
I thought he was the same. Around the same way to Pikachu, but I could be wrong.
He might be going to game 3. Because, you know, Brawlmain was like, you know what? I didn't do too well in game 1.
So, bringing it back.
Bringing it back in game 2.
Oh, then that green Sheik blending in with background. Yeah, man.
Green's the best color in this game. Green has all the best colors in this game.
I don't know, dude. Pet default Fox. Pretty nice.
I don't know.
Does Samus have a green suit in the game?
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
What is that?
I think it's like, I know she has it in Prime. It's something toxic stuff.
Yeah. Meanwhile, Jay got a pretty good down arrow, man.
Or not Prime, Prime Hunters. One of those games.
The janky one almost no one's played.
Yeah.
Everyone got that demo, though. Oh, nice. Great follow up off that.
Predicted the tech, the roll.
Made a nice, very nice read. What?
It's
a dangerous thing.
Brawlmain might get the JD too.
Oh.
That's it. Game 3! Oh boy. I'm excited because this is a good set to watch.
Yep. We might see Jay switch. He gets salty sometimes.
Huh?
Kevin's looking at me.
Altaras does get a little salt sometimes.
Well, he just can't shoot those lasers. He doesn't know how to use Falco's lasers.
No.
And then like, you know, he gets that last stock.
We were playing doubles with Jay and Sid.
Oh, he brought out the ice climbers.
And then I think Kevin, you're getting a little salt because like they're doing a lot of cheese. Huh?
Quickly taking command. Oh, he's got the wobble.
Oh no, the wobble.
Jay has been a master of this for a while. As long as I've known him, pretty much.
Oh my god.
Well, he's got to like 255%.
We get El Mayo and Watkins. Where's Watkins? El Mayo.
Welcome to Melee.
Alright.
Alright.
Alright, this is a bit excessive.
Just kill him!
You didn't kill him?
There we go.
Jesus!
Jay has quickly taken control. This is going to take damage. Oh, there we go.
Oh, man.
Jinx that.
This is bad for Sheik.
Oh my gosh.
Can't get the separation. There we go. It's harder for Sheik to get the separation because she doesn't have the tools to do it.
This is a really rough matchup, too. Because Popo can chain grab Sheik by himself, so.
Yeah. Brawlmain at 2 stocks.
Yeah, you had. It's quickly going out of control. Oh, he drops it. Jay really has a plan in this game. Yeah, he's back here. Brawlmain is just running away.
Sheik has. Yeah, there you go. Sheik just has to get him on stage.
Set for you.
Ooh. Dude, that recovery. That's so creative.
Yeah. Jay's been catching him on those missed kicks, though. Nice climbers up, B. Can't hit Nana quite out of that.
Alright, we got another $5.
$5,
boys. Oh my god. Okay, so for those of you who don't know, 119's a Smash clan out from Tampa. They're really, to me, it's a little silly how they look for 119 and everything. But
would they actively try to get 119?
Yeah.
Well, you know, Brawlmain at least didn't get 4 stocks.
Yeah,
but still has a chance to JD.
I think Brawlmain switched to Zelda because he was like, screw this.
Yep. No, I mean, Zelda can separate him better than Sheik can, I feel. At this point, he hasn't been able to get anything from Sheik, and it's over. Death with dignity.